I've been trying to call you for days. You think you can run from me? You know what you did. Go ahead and run. Next time I find you, I'm gonna kill you.
Thank you so much for stopping. My tire is completely flat. I don't have a spare, and I am completely lost.
So, you need my help. I'm more than happy to help someone who's lost.
No, actually, I'm good. I called for help, so someone's coming soon. I called a while back when my tire was starting to go flat, so thanks anyway.
Just let me out!
here!
Door. I'll be okay.
Where are we? Is this some sick joke? We don't know what's going on.
The hell is this shit? Some answers. What did he do to us?
That's what we're trying to figure out. You said he.
Yeah. Right. The guy in the truck.
Yeah, that's right. The last thing I remember is going for a walk. I always walk after dinner. He was there. And I woke up here.
What does he want with us?
I'm gonna kill you, you freak!
Hey, I don't think we should be yelling right now.
Oh, really? Why is that? Bring him on. There's like 20 of us. We'll take him easy. Cowardly neck!
Look, people are frightened enough right now without you yelling. I think something bigger is going on here.
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around. We're not in some sicko's basement like I thought. I mean, look at the size of this place.
Yeah. Yeah, I think she's onto something here. I mean...
Bitch, I don't give a shit about you or your little observations. I'm out. Stay the hell out of my way.
I'm not going to hurt you. Come on, tell me your name. I want you to come with me. We're going to get out of here, okay? Come on, we're gonna get out of here now.
Come on!
Let's go.
Wait. Wait. It stopped. It would have come through if it could.
We've got to go.
Hold on. We don't know where we are. We need to figure some things out before we just go running off into the darkness.
What the hell was that?
We need to start figuring out what this place could be.
We're in hell. We're dead. And this is our punishment.
I don't believe in hell.
Neither did I. But how was to explain this shit? You saw those things. They just slaughtered at least 10 people. Creatures like that don't exist.
I didn't mean to do it. I never meant to hurt anybody. I just want to wake up now. Please.
Who did you hurt?
Stephanie.
Who's Stephanie?
She's my sister.
Wait, I know you.
You know him?
Yeah. That kid from the newspaper.
What are you talking about?
This kid. He's the talk of our town for the last 3 weeks. His name's Max. And he was under investigation for killing his sister. His parents were trying to protect him, said it was an accident. But the police thought differently.
Is that true?
Yeah. I remember him from the news. You make me sick.
And then he just went missing.
Yeah. Take him here.
We're dead, and this is our punishment.
Stop saying that. We're not being punished.
No, we are. I know it.
What for? What are you being punished for?
I'm a thief.
Come on.
Now, I've been in and out of jail my whole life. I'm a kleptomaniac. I mean, don't you see? We've been selected.
What? Get off me! Stop! Stop!
I knew it. From the moment I saw you, you're an addict.
Shut the hell up, loser, like you should judge.
What about you?
I'm not being punished.
No, you are. It's the only thing that connects us. We're unworthy souls.
That's insane. I've never hurt anyone or anything. I've done nothing to deserve this.
You're perfect.
I'm not being punished. I'm not dead. I'm getting out of here.
We go.
Oh, yes. We move to the next level. I hope we find the magic gold key up there. Or if we get enough points, we get like 3 extra lives, right? Or what? 2 extra lives? 5 extra lives?
You don't want to go that way. It's a trap. A particularly vicious one at that. First the poison needles, then the flames. Then the giant slabs of stone fall on you, turning you into liquid.
Who are you?
I'm your tour guide through this lovely little vacation resort. Welcome to paradise. Oh, they're coming. And they're hungry, too. No time for 20 questions. Now stay close to me if you want to live. Come on.
Wait. I don't trust that guy. He wasn't with us when the cells were unlocked.
I'm going.
Great guide. He leads us to the abyss.
I hope you're not afraid of heights.
Do it fast.
Hey, you can't rush perfection.
Watch this.
Wow, that's some skill. Shut up.
Linda, concentrate.
What'd I tell you, man?
In case I'm wrong, you're trying to feel better about leaving him.
We gotta get out of here.
What? What is it?
Do you hear that?
I don't hear anything.
Oh, this is bullshit. I'm not going any further. Do you want to go back there? I didn't think so. Ridiculous.
You heard that, right?
I can't do this. Please, I can't go through there. Stay here, you're dead.
Thank you.
Get it out! Get it out!
Okay, okay.
Get it out! Get it out! Get it out!
Bitch.
Let me go with you.
No. You saw those beasts? You almost sold me down.
I won't. Plus, you need me. That's rotting flesh.
I just do. Maybe we should go back and try a different way.
What? You're afraid? Don't worry. I'll go first.
I'll go first.
trap or not. We need those weapons.
It's okay. I'm gonna help you.
Get out of there.
Quick, give me one of those. Now, damn it! I'm just gonna try to get you out of your restraints, okay? Hey.
Hey. You still with me?
Shut her up!
Let's keep moving.
Hey. Are you hungry?
No. I don't have much of an appetite after what we've been through.
Have you had to use the bathroom since you woke up here?
No. Although I usually have to go like every 10 minutes. I haven't thought about it much.
Neither have I. Still think we're alive?
If we're not alive anymore, how can the creatures kill us? Less thinking, more walking.
What is it?
Look at this. This must be where they take their kills. What do you think?
Thought I wasn't supposed to think.
Get away!
Climb through.
Are you insane?
The furnace flames will ignite any second, sweetheart. Now get your ass down there. Now.
No way.
The little friends will be here any second, sweetheart. And then I'm jumping in. Now go! Get moving! Move!
Welcome to my charming abode. Sorry about the smell. How did you make it this far? I mean, look at you. I never thought you would be the one. Not what I was expecting. Certainly not what I was hoping for.
Who are you?
I'm your way out of this shithole. Unless you'd like to stay. It's very nice in springtime. Otherwise, I suggest you trust me this time.
I want some questions answered.
Well, of course she does. Of course you do. Okay, this is what we have to do to escape.
Stop! Who the hell are you?
Okay, good. Sorry. My name's Ian. I have a lot to go over with you. Now, do you need some time first? I know what you went through to get this far.
No, just tell me what's going on here. Do you know what this place is? Are we dead?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not laughing at you. Okay, I am laughing at you. It's just, I thought the same thing. Until I found this.
What is it?
A journal of sorts. I was just like you. Put in here by the servant. That's what they call him. The guy with the truck that abducted you, right?
That's right.
That guy was creepy. I found myself in here.
hunted by those things. It does something to you. I was the last one alive from my group. I was fast, and I was lucky. Very, very lucky. I was running from a group of the damn bastards when I fell into a pit. When I finally regained consciousness. At the bottom of this pit, I found three things. The skeletal remains of an old woman. She'd been down there for ages. She held two things. This journal that she made. And the red stone that I use to keep the creatures at bay. She was quite a woman. She was just like us, the prey. But she found this ventilation system and hid. They forgot all about her. She was able to move about for quite some time. And soon, she found this thing. She wrote she found it in some far-off room. In an eye socket, part of a huge statue. The creatures worship the thing. They're afraid of it. That's how I'm able to move about.
How long have you been in this place?
Oh, man. Well, let's see here. Did that shark movie Jaws come out yet in the real world? I'm joking. Feels that long ago. I don't know. You don't eat or sleep in this place. No way to tell time. At least 25 hunting cycles by my guess.
My God. Are the creatures real?
Oh, they're real. Just not from our world. They're from someplace else. Another dimension, I don't know. The way I figure it is, long ago, things made a deal. If people are sacrificed for the creatures to hunt, they'll leave our world alone.
This is crazy.
Is it? Look at this. Do you recognize it?
Stonehenge, in England?
No, Stonehenge, Nebraska. Of course. It was used for sacrifices. You know, feed the virgin to the dragon, to save the kingdom kind of shit. Except they weren't killed. They were sent into this place. The Mayans, the Aztecs, ancient African tribes. It's been done throughout the ages. The serpent, the one that put us here, continues the deal.
If you've had that thing, why haven't you escaped?
I need you. See these two orbs here, at the center of the site? The orbs open the gateway, the way home. Opening the threshold requires that the orbs be placed in position at the same time. I can't do it alone. The positions are too far apart. I'm good, but I'm not that good.
What are we waiting for?
All right. Let me get my machine guns out.
Wait, you have machine guns?
I'm kidding. I don't actually have machine guns. I'm sorry. I haven't had anyone to talk to in a long time. It's all very exciting, isn't it?
Do you have any kids?
No. Not yet. She's beautiful.
She's just like her mom. Stubborn and sassy. She's kept me going in here. I can't wait to hold her again.
Well, let's go home.
Fast as she is. I mean, just look at her. So weak. Pathetic. I bet she'll just give up and go limp any second.
It's yours. Take it. It's
was something. You all right?
Thanks.
Well, don't thank me. You would have never made it to the threshold. I had to make a choice.
How nice.
Just remember the plan. The two stones have to be activated at the same time. Are you ready to see what's on the other side of this door?
Are there?
50, maybe. Damn it.
What the hell are they doing?
Waiting. Waiting for the rewards.
Rewards?
I read about this in the journal. The creatures with the most kills is rewarded by their deities.
What is
you... the... You don't want to know. Are you sure you're okay with this? We only get one shot. I can't have you hesitating or falling apart on me.
I'm good. I'm good.
Forward to you meeting my daughter.
Hey! Hey! Over here! Remember me? That's right. You know, badass, you're all dying to catch.
Come on.
Over here.
Let's play.
over here. Come and get it, ladies. Soup's on. I am tasty.
Stay where you are. I have no idea how you escaped, but you're going back. Now, just turn around.
No.
Shut the hell up!
You sick bastard. How can you live with yourself?
What do you know? I keep this world safe by keeping those things at bay. Now shut up. I swear, I'll shoot you right where you stand.
Go ahead. Pull the trigger. After what you put us through, bullets don't scare me.
Stop!
Move. Move!
Ace, what are you doing?
Now!
You don't understand. They require sacrifice. They demand prey.
Those things want something to hunt. We escaped. We made it back to our world, although soon it became clear that we would never be free. The servant's death broke the deal with the creatures. They demand fresh prey. For our world to remain safe, there needed to be a new servant, a new protector. I try to pick the bad apples, the unworthy souls. It helps me sleep at night.